So we're looking for the whereabouts of this missing IAA agent. ULP, they called him. He was last seen with some very bad people. Take out the various channels. ULP wasn't just heading up the investigation into these breaches. You know what else he was in charge of? The IAA's drug deals on the West Coast. They just can't help themselves. Some of these bastards love selling rocks to fund their illegal wars. At least there are some seemingly competent people at the IAA, like Mrs. Rackman. Though that Agent 14 has set the bar pretty low, am I right?
Thank you. Mm-hmm.